Actually, I'm not saying much. I almost kind of forgot I was recording. This is my regular game, and I think I'm passing my high score for the season. Sweet. Full health. How good I am at this game. So I started playing Skyrim VR and modding it. You should go check out that video. And the archery mechanics aren't actually that bad. I kind of like them. I mean, they're not perfect. They're not as good as in depth at all. But I mean, they're good. And I'm gonna enjoy playing Skyrim in VR. I've never played Skyrim before. But, already modding it for VR. With a few nice VR-specific mods. It's gorgeous. And there's so much more you can do to it. And there's a, supposed to be a really good VR mod pack coming out soon for it, so I'm kind of waiting for that before I really do anything else with Skyrim. But, man, that orphan is giggling her face off today. What? Oh, okay. Yeah, this guy. Come on. Whoa, he's speedy. For sure, he's a speedy guy. About that guy. Okay. Okay. you like that one? That was good. He's like, oh, I'm so close to throwing it. No, denied. I'm addicted to that crunchy headshot sound. I wonder if I can get that put into... Mod that into my Skyrim game, the exact same crunchy headshot sound. Coming into the dangerous times.
Hi, guy.
Follow me. Back there, I haven't played this account in like actually quite a while because I've been doing a billion other things, so I have to make a trip backwards, see what we got here. What is that, a purple? That could be wildfire, I think. Hellfire. Here's a quiver. No, got a Tempest in the store. And a quiver or two. Got us. Okay, so we're going to take this quiver. Deadly. Looking for any more? Yeah, might be more. Why not? Could be. Could be lots. Could be tons. Probably not. Could be. No idea, really. Oh, get something here. What do we got? What do we got? Another quiver. Yes. Yes, yes. Okay, I'm going to take that right now. Put that right there. Because, I mean, sure, one's good, but what we're doing now is... Pretty tough, so... Another winter's bite. Nice. Nice. Now I don't feel bad about using these up at all if I have to. Oh, look. Look, look, look. Take care of that. Lonely witch. Some love. Headshot love. There's another winter's bite. I'm not even worried about that. Oh, there's a quiver there too. Wow. Alright. We are in business. Hold on, is there anything? Okay. Want no nasties. part coming to now with the giggly kid. Oh, look I got up here. That was good. That's where I needed to be anyways. He's in there. But these guys. There we go. Mission accomplished. Take cover. No damage. Alright. Excellent. Use them all up, but doesn't matter. Place that with the Tempest. We're all good. All good. Now, I didn't mind just unloading because I, want to take care, and that's a big dangerous thing. So you can, I can just get rid of this whole dangerous crap in one big kill them all, and that's a good thing. Come to me. Let me wrap my arms around you. This was janky arrow. Had to touch that. Meow, says my cat. No, I'm not hurting anyone real, Io. Relax. No, no. Nothing's happening that you need to be concerned with. My cats are being jerks today. Noisy jerks, because they don't have any dry food. They always want to have dry food in their bowl. Even if they were fed just 5 minutes ago with wet food and they're really not hungry, they'll be upset if there's not dry food in their bowl. Even if they're not going to eat it, they're still going to be upset about it not being. My wife went back to work today after a very long time. I mean, she's been working all this time. She's been working from home, but today she went back to the office, and they're going to be going back to the office once or twice a week. I'm not even sure now. I don't think she is either. Thank you. It's killing. It's killing time.
Oh, one got me. No.
Oh, it's trouble. Take it on the run, baby. That's the way you want it, baby. Fast error now. Dang it. There we go. There's the money. Okay, well now we need that heal. Not enough. Was there another heal? No, that was the one, right? No. This will have a gander. Said gander, how old am I? Jesus crap. Yeah. I don't think so. We'll replace miniatures by there's only a dude there now. And then Tempest. That maybe because we're going to the abyss, probably gotta go back for quiver for hand of God. I just wanted to get it at the store. I guess I could just do that, save going back. Maybe. Listen. I'm also playing with Kiwi weights, but only in one controller, my bow hand. So I feel like I'm holding a bow. Alrighty. Be a heal there, though, at least. Tempest. There's two Crippers in there, maybe? At the third, I'm not going back. Yeah. Usually pretty cheap guy, but I don't feel like it. Do that. I don't know, it's just one, I don't know why it bothers me. Doesn't matter. I have lots of money. All right. Get little warm, actually. And hungry. Go for points here, but this guy's actually can get a pain in the ass after a while. See you later. Oh, heels. Heels good. Alright. Lightning? Nope. Don't want that. Well, that was fun. Good workout. Oh yeah, that's what I was saying earlier. I got two weights, which is just under a pound, I believe, in my left controller to simulate my bow, but no weights in my right controller because it's just more it works mentally. And but I play a lot of games, especially combat games, which I play a lot of, and dual wield with both weights, and usually all like a pound and a little bit, quarter. I don't know. I'm not exactly sure. I don't really care. It works. It keeps me in shape, well toned, speedy. When I get really tired, I can take a weight out, and then I feel fast again. Let's save and quit before something happens. Oh, what's my score? Oh, almost 6 million. Let's go check the save and quit. Let's check the. Let me go. What? Oh, I saved. Okay, yeah. Well, that's okay. We'll go to scoreboards. Scoreboards. See where we're at. No, 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 no. Leaderboards. Let's go there. number 20. Oh, I slipped a little. Slipped. I haven't played in a long time. And that's pretty good, considering. So, what was I at? Near 6 million, so I'm a million out. Yeah, so I'm not far off from number one. 20 people to beat up. Three of them are my friends, and they won't mind. They love competition, all of those guys. Hey, guys. Okay, so playing Death, it's one of the greatest it is the best archery mechanic I've found in VR to date. It's one of my first purchases, it is my favorite game. Well, got some tough competition these days, but still, it's special in my heart, and I play it all the time because it's so good. Oh, and good timing, because my left controller battery is low. Actually, I have the battery in my pocket because I was prepared. Okay, everybody. Hope you enjoyed this. Take care. What's right there? Yeah. Okay, and no. What? Here. There we go. See you next time.